New at 6, HPD released this new surveillance video of two men suspected of a burglary at the Qatar Mazda dealership in Waipahu. Now watch as they used a stolen tow truck to break into the sales office and then they got several key fobs. This all happened on January 20th at around 4 in the morning. Police say the pair took off with three vehicles in the parking lot, including this pickup truck. If you have any tips, call Crime Stoppers. Meanwhile, the